is Kakarot Games, and today we are playing Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2. When I entered the game, I just got a patch note. I shall read the patch note out to you. Instead of the doodad, let's skip the... Okay, so... what board crazy days are we or Dr. Zomboss's blip to get your garden or graveyard ops on to reap insane rewards solo or with friends. Every completed rounds of ops counts towards the goal. Check challenge details at the Progresso meet outside town hall. Okay. I won't be able to do this with you guys because me talking and then all zombies invading. I'll try to do one or two episodes of these, but I'll try my best. Now we have the patch notes. So Citron's playstyle was adjusted so that he can suit hit and run specialist. Yeah, which is actually good. I am a very good at hit and run, but their long range damage has been reduced. That's what I was disappointed in because I'm also good with the long range Citron. So we have to utilize their mobility shield and EMP in reinforcing their role as a close combat tank. EMP is had its crowd control capabilities tuned, allowing zombies more opportunity to escape. I didn't like that as well. Engineer, painter, plumber, and sanitation expert received enhancements to make them more effective, while the jackhammer and turbo jackhammer abilities now travel the same distance. Turbo jackhammer gets there faster, but has a longer cooldown. Okay, so that's bad. Now we have a Rux Bling Bundle 1, which is $9.99. Miraculous May events. For the Miraculous May events, I can only do community challenges. But I mean, it's really bad. I'm sorry, guys, but it's the best I can do till now. So that's the hero showcase. So that's what we got for today. So guys, what we're gonna do from here on out is we're gonna see which characters are close to going to the next level, so that we can get more money in that sense, and we can upgrade all characters systematically. So as I saw, and Rhodey Z is close, so I'm gonna go with him for zombies. And for plants, I think Colonel Corn is the one who's gonna be it. Colonel Corn, I think I received some new customizations. I got the Silver Royal Knight set, and I already have the Knight set with the Diamond Knight set, but I don't have the tattoo for the Knight set. So basically we're kind of done with the Knight set thing. I don't have... Ooh. Okay, so I'm gonna move on to the Egyptian set for this guy, because I like that a lot. Like, by a lot, I mean very much. Very, very, very much. So I'm going with the Egyptian set. Got part of it down. I need a lot to move. I like the attack spots with this guy. You know, my favorite combination is this with this claw face. Wait, let's see if there's anything else. There's a silver claw face, yeah. That with the, where is it, the gold bandit set. Don't know where the gold part is, but a-okay. The gold bandit set, and also with the scrumptious Cornish shutters. That's my favorite, so I'm gonna go with that for no apparent reason. So we have a lot. We have only two missions left. So I'm gonna do Weed Wars, but I'm gonna abandon Assist Masters. Sadly. And supplies. We got a huge new thing now. Get 50 vanquishes as a plant. Will do. Stun 25 zombies with 6 on ZMP each. Vanquish 15 scientists. Vanquish 10 plants with the Imkara. Any electric zombie variants. That's 500. That's gonna take a lot of time. I think I'll do that sometime else. Get XP for healing 50 times as any scientist. I think I'll do that. And let's see. Build 5 teleporters. Will do. Three games of Vanquish confirmed. Guys, we have ourselves set. Okay, so I want to check if there are any characters left, like we can flip. To upgrade. Just checking. Okay, plant side's good. I'm really sad what they did to Citron. They didn't give anything else detailed, so they didn't do anything. Yeah. I just want to see if there's any progress here at the progressometer. And challenger and foe, we have. So we only need one to complete that. And we're not even at the first chest. And we only have 2 days. That's sad. That's sad. You know, because of how sad that stayed, I changed my mind. I changed my mind. I'm sorry, guys. I changed my mind. At first, I was thinking maybe I should change my region. But then I was thinking we should help them out. So we're doing solo ops, guys. Easy. Any. Yes, I'm okay. No. I want Coliseum. Let's launch. Okay, so we're using Colonel Confidence. Oh, so we have to choose. For teammates, I like to go Ice Trumpeter. And then for here, I need Chomper, so why not just go Chomper? Then we'll need someone to heal us, so I was thinking Vampire. Because he takes energy and she heals. But at the same time, I was thinking why not, and we're going to Shadow Ball. I'm gonna go to B because, no, that's not strategic at all. B is much more strategic. We're gonna go to C. Wait, that's it. Even that's not true. Wait, I'm just gonna change over to Citron and just play any easy way. A there. Okay, I'm going with it. Okay, guys. Go A. And like we agreed, we have to be for the horn, so we can start. Wow, the horn is good. You should have made serious adjustments to quote unquote speed upgrade. I mean, seriously. He's a good military fighter and all, but he needs to have a really, really, real serious upgrade. That's pretty taking light. Okay, we got a wave complete and was a perfect wave. Okay, so now we have him look at everything. That's good.
We'll be right back.
bad luck with this. Like I said, serious bad luck. Here comes the buff list. I'm close to leveling up. That's good. For some reason, no one's showing any light tags. It's really, really, really bad. Well, one of these has a thing. No? Well, corn's holding the highest. Nope. Let's get it. Citron's holding the highest, 41. And I'm holding the lowest. Woo!
That's
wash, I shall protect you. So that I can get 500 points. Why do you that means only bosses and nothing else. Jackpot! Again? Oh man. You're kidding me. After I get 1,500, I get 3 O's. 3, not 1. The Giga Gun. Can't you call the Giga Gantuar? I mean, Jackpot. That's how we die, prehistoric Sibyl down! In your fight! one more guy. We got it, Super Boss Wave 7500. Oh. Snacks. What a snack. The fog man. Who's the to go around it? Oh, shit. Okay, we're leaving, guys. Okay, get to the landing zone! We completed 10 waves and we only needed to complete one wave. And we earned 19,190. Okay guys, that is it for the episode. We did way more than we needed to. And because of that, we ran out of time. And we did 10 waves, so our contribution is like top list. So, seeing as how that was going very well, I shall leave you guys. We will see how we got along. 10 waves shouldn't mean much. I mean, seeing how we need 350,000 for a legendary item, and seeing how we're only 7,000. Actually, to justify myself, my region wasn't North America East. It was Australia. That was my region. I changed it to North America, but it was set to Australia by default for some reason. Guys, that was an amazing episode for me. Thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And we're just gonna check in a minute. We did 10 options.